Today I will talk about the role of artificial intelligence in economic growth. So will artificial intelligence, many people talk about secular stagnation. A big question is that, will artificial intelligence revolution put an end to the secular stagnation? Shall we get explosive growth? Or are there forces that prevent growth from exploding? Or are there forces that may even go the other way? So that would be the first type of question I will ask. I will ask about the effect of artificial intelligence on employment. You destroy employment, but you create new employments. And I will look at the effect on wage inequality, how it affects inequality. So those will be the main topics I will look. And in the process of doing this, I will shed new light on the whole debate on secular stagnation. That's what I'm doing today. Thank you.